Don't leave this video before getting our bonuses and gifts. Click on the link in the description now.
In this video, I'm going to show you 5 ridiculously simple and easy, free, absolutely free traffic methods that you're going to be able to use to promote ClickBank products. Simple, fast, and easy.
Don't leave this video before getting our bonuses and gifts. Click on the link in the description now.
Easy. What's going on, fam? Eric Ellis Jr. here, back at it again with some fire-ass content with EricEllisJr.com, of course. Now, if this is your first time coming across my channel, who am I? I'm a very overexcited, with a monotone voice, serial digital entrepreneur whose sole objective is to help you leave your 9-to-5 and transition into creating a successful online business so that way you can live a life of time, location, and financial freedom. If that sounds good for you and you want to join the family, Wolves Entourage, go ahead and hit that subscribers button and hit that notifications bell right freaking now. Now here's the thing, let's get right to the content, guys. Most of the people who create videos around ClickBank, and not even just ClickBank, but just affiliate marketing in general, they always talk about like the how-tos and the tutorials of the whole thing and everything around that nature, right? But they don't talk about the most important part, right? Which is traffic. Now, why is traffic the most important part of any online business, whether it's e-commerce, affiliate marketing, ClickBank? It doesn't matter, right? Traffic is the bloodline, because with no visitors and without getting people to your offers, there's no chance of you generating sales. You can have the best product in the world, right? And you can have the most, like converting sales funnel and sales process to where literally it converts at 80%. Every time you get somebody there, it converts at 80%, which is ridiculous, right? Like 1-2% is a good conversion rate. Imagine you have a sales process at 80% to where you get rich, right? But you can't get rich, you can't get people to there. Why? If you don't know how to get people there, right, it's not gonna convert. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter how good the product is. It doesn't matter how many people you're getting there, right? So in this video, we're gonna go ahead and cover the top 5, right, methods, free methods, right? Because guys, this is for beginners. If you want to learn how to actually generate free traffic, this is gonna help you get off of your feet, and it's gonna go ahead and help you reinvest back into your business, right? And if you stick with me all the way to the end of this video, what I'm gonna go ahead and do is I'm gonna go ahead and give you, right, number 4 and number 5 are actually things that you can actually implement immediately and getting results immediately. Because the first 3, I'm not gonna lie to you guys, it's gonna take some time, right? But the last 2, right, and I wanna save the best for last, right, is literally gonna be the ones that are going to, you can apply like today. You can start implementing immediately, right? Now, first thing that I wanna go ahead and break down to you guys is a lot of people teaching these crappy methods about spamming your affiliate links or things along those lines, guys. I'm authentic and I'm gonna teach you guys something that I'd actually do. If I'm not spamming people, I'm not gonna go ahead and teach you guys how to do that, right? I hate with the passion when people go ahead and spam my YouTube videos and drop links, right? I would never teach that stupid ass method. Now let's get right into it. Now the first one. The first 3, guys, is authority marketing. So authority marketing is simply when you present yourself as an authority, and the way you do that is you build a following of people who know, like, and trust you, right? So what is the platform that we can use to actually do that? It's called Instagram, right? You probably use Instagram. Now, let's just say you're within a specific niche, health and wellness. The top 3 niches, guys, are health, wealth, and romance, right? So let's just say we're in the health niche. For guys, I'm gonna make money online niche, but for this whole example, for all these methods, I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys, and this goes from all categories, but I'm gonna show you guys a method for the health niche, just to show you that all these methods work for them, right? So Instagram account, you create a large niche-based account. What a niche-based account is, it's simply you're producing content of value, right, that either motivates people in the fitness and health niche, that either gives them tips and tricks, right? And your sole objective is to leverage hashtags, engage with other people who are interested in that, and slowly but surely build a following, a cult following at that, and you becoming an authority within that niche, creating that large following, guys. If you look in the health niche, there's literally accounts that have well over 1 million followers, right? Now with those followings, it's a free traffic method. It's a source of free traffic. Not only are you gonna be able to do like paid partnerships with people who actually wanna pay you to actually leverage your following, but instead of letting them pay you, right, monetize yourself with affiliate offers, with ClickBank offers or any affiliate offers, or even if you decide to create your own offers, right? You can redirect that traffic by having the link in your bio, right? And you create content. So 80% value, 20% pitch. So 80% of the value is just gonna be the content that you're creating. Now the type of ways you can pitch is your Instagram story. Once you get over 10,000 followers, you can literally use the swipe up feature. That's number one. Number two is you can go ahead and just have a simple post, a graphic that has text on it with a simple call to action. Hey, if you guys are learning, or if you guys want this result, right, click the link in my bio. If you wanna learn how to lose weight in 1 week, click this link in my bio. If you wanna lose blah, 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 blah. So you're gonna lead with the ending result that your product that you're promoting is going to help them achieve, right? You're not gonna say this has features and benefits. No, you're gonna say, look, if you wanna learn how to lose weight this quickly, click the link in my bio, and then you're just gonna redirect them to your affiliate offer, right? That's number one. Number two is creating a blog, right? So it's the same thing, guys. Becoming an authority within the space. Create a blog about a specific niche, right? And instead of creating a big niche, which is very competitive, right? The best way to get really high targeted traffic is creating a blog that has a, that is like kind of like a sub niche, right? So an example, make money online, then there's affiliate marketing, and then within affiliate marketing, I can literally create traffic, right? I can create a blog simply about traffic. That's getting really, really deep and really, really targeted. So I can create products around that, or even sell affiliate products around that, and I can have really targeted traffic to my affiliate offers, right? So you simply just write articles, and those articles that you write are gonna be, same thing, 80% value, and then you're gonna be pitching your affiliate links throughout the blog posts, right? So hopefully that makes sense, right? And guys, it's not overnight. It takes a while with the Google algorithm for your actual blogs to rank, right? So again, guys, if you wanna build a real business, right, would you invest 6 months of your time to be able to walk away from your job and not have to ever work again, to be able to live a life of time, location, and financial freedom, to where you can wake up whenever you want? You don't have to ask your boss to go on vacation or do anything. No, right, it is worth it. So think about this long-term, guys. Number three is my ultimate favorite of as far as something that's not instant gratification but a long-term business for free traffic is a YouTube channel. Guys, you're seeing this process right now. 80%, I'm telling you guys, I'm gonna pitch you something at the end, but it's called authority marketing for a reason, meaning 80% of my content is always value. I'm not just saying, hey, buy my stuff. No, I wanna teach you something that's gonna help you. So whether you decide to ever buy from me or not, I still feel good about myself because I'm providing value to my audience within my specific niche. Now, if you look at my content, you're not gonna see me talking about health and fitness. You're not gonna see me talk about all these stuff. You're gonna see me talking about the type of products that I'm gonna be recommending, right? So I'm talking about affiliate marketing. I recommend affiliate marketing products, make money online products, right? So YouTube channel is the same thing. I just told you my little secret, right? You wanna leverage it for the same thing of your affiliate products. If you like health and wellness, create health and wellness content and then make recommendations to help people get closer to that desire, right? Closer to that ending result. If you wanna go ahead and promote romance, talk about romance, right? Talk about relationship goals. Talk about how people can get better with their relationships. And if you're not an expert, you don't have to be an expert, right? Read up on the content, learn to teach, read up on blog posts, figure out a new method. Because guys, look, I'm not an expert in all of these traffic methods. I'm an expert in about two of them, right? But I did my research, right? So I'm not an expert. I'm telling you guys, I'm very authentic. I'm not an expert, but because I learned this, this can give value to you. I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys these methods, right? Same thing. So grab access to the information, learn to teach. I learned it, right? I'm gonna apply it with some of these. Now I'm teaching it to you, I'm helping you out. And now what you guys have been waiting for. Now those three are long-term. I'd highly recommend picking one of those. Not all of them, picking one that is better for you. If you don't like being in front of the camera like I do, create a blog, right? But the cool thing about a YouTube channel is if you do like being in front of the camera, you can actually get your YouTube videos transcribed into vlogs, right? To where that's just a whole nother avenue. But what you're doing is you're killing two birds with one stone. That's two free traffic methods, right? And that's called pillar content marketing. That's another fucking subject, right? And the one that's actually instant gratification, guys, is Facebook groups. Facebook groups, you find Facebook groups that are very large within your specific niche. And again, we're not spamming our links. Now guys, one thing that I wanna go ahead and explain to you guys is that people aren't going to buy from you unless they know you, they like you, or they trust you. How can I get people to like me? It's the 80-20 rule, guys. So you apply that to your Facebook post within your Facebook groups, right? So if you find a Facebook group, go ahead and present 80% value, right? You can talk about a story of your weight loss journey. Hey guys, I just wanted to go ahead and give you guys a little bit of inspiration. This is what I was going through. This is how I overcame this, right? I was depressed, I was blah, 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 blah. And then at the end of it, and this product right here literally helped me so freaking much. So you guys can literally recommend products that you guys have actually used. Talk about stories, talk about what it has done for you. And what's gonna happen is because you presented value and they see the authenticity and they see that you're not just trying to sell them something, but you're leading with a purpose and you're trying to help, right? What's gonna happen is they're literally gonna go ahead and buy your product. Now, on the opposite side, if you're just like the person who just spams links, drops the link, why the hell would I click that link? I could think you're trying to scam me, you're trying to take away my information or whatever. With you providing value up front, it already shows me that regardless whether I click your link or not, I gain value from your post. Keep that in mind, right? 80-20 rule. And last but not least, guys, is group forums. Group forums is something you can find forums online, right? And there's a lot of people asking questions that are so easy to freaking find. They're so easy to find answers. But people, instead of searching for the answer, right, what they do is they write on these forums and say, hey, can you help me answer this question, right? And then what you do, and obviously find forums within your niche, what you're gonna do is you're simply gonna go ahead and do the research, right? Takes a little time, but it's instant gratification, right? And instead of it being a long-term thing, so what you're gonna do is, let's just say somebody says, hey, what are the best ways to make money online? What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do my research, and then what I'm gonna do is, instead of it looking like I'm pitching them something, I can say, okay, e-commerce, affiliate marketing, creating an agency. So what I can do is I can go ahead and put my offer at the top, right? So put my offer at the top. Hey, I was feeling the same way. I was thinking, how can I make money online? And here's three tips, right? They all work, right? But these are in order from best to three good reasons to where you can go ahead and make money online, right? So what you're gonna do, while everybody else is saying, hey, click this link, you can be like, hey, look, this is the positive of this one, right? And you can literally have the top one being your link. The same thing goes with weight loss. Hey, how do I lose weight? What's the fastest way to lose weight? Put your affiliate link at the top, but talk about why and how it's gonna help them achieve those specific results. Then the second one is gonna be another one. That's not an affiliate link. Third one, another one, right? And then you're just providing value. But if they do decide to take action, if they didn't decide to take action, you still presented value. If they did decide to take action, you get a commission. Simple, right? So the top five, Instagram, authority, niche, based account. Number two is creating a blog. Number three is creating a YouTube channel. That's my favorite. Number four is Facebook groups, leading with value, and then having a link or a call to action at the end of it. Or more so, I wouldn't even say a call to action. It's called soft selling, a recommendation. If you want more information or if you want much quicker results, I would recommend this to you. And then you're gonna recommend your affiliate product. The number five is group forums, where you're doing the same thing. You're just answering questions and it's qualified leads. People are looking to buy something. People are already looking for a solution to their problem. And you're gonna go ahead and help them by answering their question. And at the end, with you helping them, you're gonna go ahead and make a product recommendation. Right, so with that being said, guys, as I said before, this is extremely targeted. It's absolutely free, 100% free. There's nothing about this that you have to pay for anything for these methods. And yes, this is ridiculous, right? This is ridiculous because nobody's teaching you this type of stuff. Eric is, right? Now, at the end of the day, guys, if you guys want way more information, I would highly recommend clicking the first link in my description. It's a course. It is a paid course, right? It's called Emails for Profits. But if you guys wanna actually learn how to implement these traffic methods, if you guys wanna learn how to create a real online business with affiliate marketing, to where you guys can actually 10X your income with, 10X your income with like email marketing and creating sales funnels, creating sales processes, doing follow-up. Like, if you guys are kind of brand new to affiliate marketing, if you guys know how to drive traffic, what I just showed you, but you don't know how to implement it, you don't know how to create sales processes, you don't know how to find the right offers, you don't know how to even pick a niche, you don't know all this extra stuff, right? This won't make sense, right? So you have two options, right? The first option is just consume free content and kind of aimlessly go in a direction and not know what the heck you're doing, right? Which is what I first did, which took me about a year to finally get results. Now, if I was to do it all over again, what I'll do is find somebody who has the results that I want, right? I make a full-time money online, a six-figure income online, and I travel the world by affiliate marketing, right? So if you guys want somebody who has the results to teach you, right, that's what I've done if I could have done it all over again, because they would have literally given me the blueprint to succeed and not take freaking 12 months. It would have took me 1, 2, or 3 months, right? Time is money. If I'm making an average of $1,000 per week, right, that's literally like $40,000 that I wasted. If I'm making $2,000 per week eventually, right, that's literally about $80,000 that I wasted, because time is money. It's gonna help you get there much quicker. Even if this just helped you make an extra $1,000 per week, what would you do? I'm pretty sure that'd be worth it, right? If you can make an extra $1,000 per week, how life-changing. Guys, the average person, there was a study that stated if somebody makes an extra $600 per week, that'll take them away from living paycheck to paycheck. Even if this could literally just take you away from being paycheck to paycheck and you're not just freaking feel like you're choking and dying because you don't have the income, right? Even if you didn't walk away from your job, but you had that extra income to where you could buy things that you wanted, you're not just paying for your bills and feel like you're just in the rat race, right? It would be 100% worth it. I know it would. And I know you agree with me, right? Absolutely. So with that being said, guys, click that link, take action, emails for profits, make the investment. And there is a guarantee to where if I can't help you, right? I don't want your money, I don't need your money. So if it doesn't work for you, go ahead and get your money back, right? So with that being said, I appreciate you guys so freaking much. Take action on the link below and take action on these methods. Whether you guys decide to invest in the emails for profits or not, take action on these methods. Let me know how they work. Comment below if they do work for you. Comment down below which one of these you're gonna go ahead and implement. With that being said, guys, as I said before, my sole objective is to help you walk away from your 9-to-5, live a life of time, location, and financial freedom to where you can wake up whenever you want. You can do whatever you want, whenever you want, a true life by design, right? So hit that subscribes button, hit that notifications bell. We just hit 12,000 subscribers. I'll show you guys a screenshot right here. We're on the road to 25,000. I have a special offer for you guys. I'm thinking about an in-person event. My first in-person event, once we go ahead and do 25,000, right? So with that being said, if that's something that you want to do and you want to be a part of the family, go ahead and take action and hit that subscribers button and hit that notifications bell. And as always, guys, Eric Ellis Jr. checking out.
Stop, stop, stop this video, because you must see our special gifts and bonuses ready for you. Click on the link in the description and see what we have ready for you.